Am I getting to like the in-game weapons already?
They lowered the requirements to get the in-game weapons because people were getting kind of pissed off that they had to grind for 13, 14, 18 hours to get anywhere.
Oh, okay. This is different.
Are these professional soldiers?
Kindly confine communication to operational matters.
City within a city, stamping out weapons and war gear.
See how they value the machines more than the workers? A proud tradition in the Imperium.
Drop it.
Access between the production nexus and cooling control is currently sealed.
Weapons off, stay sharp.
I was getting all those headshots.
This place never stops working, does it? Ammo! Mine!
Nicely done. Copy that.
Hey guys.
Sighting! Engaging!
That was. a really big room.
Go ahead and heal up.
You really need to get that hand blast ability.
The might of the Imperial Guard at my back.
Ammo! Your comrades proud,
much of our work is
ammo.
I don't think I need it. I'll double check it. Yeah, I don't need it.
Ammo!
I won't let you in.
On you, David.
Yep.
Get it off me! A million more like that, and it might just mean something.
One may take pleasure in a clean kill, but there should be no
medicare station.
Clean kills, enemy suffering. Nothing else should give satisfaction.
I love it! Ammo! Ammo! I love it!
I don't need it.
Oh God. Yeah. Oh God! Oh God! Oh God!
hanging around, sibling?
You're almost to the production nexus. In fact, it's below you.
This is actually a really good squad.
I know. He took a swing at it too. Upstairs.
Heard of med station. I definitely need it.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. I had a little one bar of health. Your bomb guy, where is he?
He's dead. Now we hold up here.
Data interrogation. Oh, right here. Acceptable.
Heads down! Sniper! Priority target!
Don't a sniper.
Data stream ceased. You are certain you've installed the data interrogator correctly?
Power
Yep, keep providing overwatch. Skip. Ammo for you.
Picked up a rumor. Says Zola came from Atoma. Originally, I mean.
Intriguing. Now I know where her grit comes from.
Grenade here!
You guys are good on grenades. Holy shit.
Yeah, we're all good. Empty box. Empty box makes me sad. Where you going?
Box burster on six.
Welcome to the slaughter.
I hear him. He's way out there.
Yeah, these guys know what's up. Holy shit.
Medicare station!
That station way across the bridge.
Horde coming in.
Yep.
A hundred rotten souls are coming for us.
Oh, I'm ready. Where are they coming from? Behind us.
Yep. I know. I'm already turning. Take care of the stragglers. I'll take care of the main force.
No! I'll lose my mind.
Front, front, front.
Demon host.
Everyone's on point right now.
Hold on, Demon Host. I heard Demon Host.
Back! It's a Demon Host!
Crouch.
How do you
go
crouch?
Far.
How do you crouch?
Hold down control.
Okay. I love how everyone's just kinda leaping by. I'm crouching. Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, God damn it!
Sadler decided to attack it. Fuck. Save him!
Psychoning! Engaging!
Ah!
Glad you began. You're doing godlike work right now, man. Ow! I got an idea.
For the love of God!
I'm doing my best, man. That's why I put the heal station down. Keep you going. Reloading. Finishing off now.
Oh god! Kill it! Kill it!
Got it.
Oh my god, I'm alive.
That would have been really bad. Is it B or V? Talking game, V.
You all need to be together. Group up.
Where did Morningstar find you, Tech Priest?
We'll just grab him next area.
We all have our function in the grand schemata. For now, this is mine. Yours.
I am low on ammo.
Hey, somehow I knew you were gonna say that.
Dagger.
Eliminating primary target. What good are you anyway, witch?
Critic, you're pulling my armor.
Oh, yes, such a good find.
I can't believe I lived through that.
I can't believe you lived through that.
Not that you'd be able to tell. Get this place secured.
The Hage is dead!
Eliminating primary target!
Okay, it's time to start gathering shit.
Ah, a healing station.
How many charges full? Nice.
Yep.
Him's running really smooth right now. I'm not having
I know.
Issues.
Back him up, I'm gonna hold here.
Danny?
Holding out on top of the, on top of the train.
Okay. I need a bird's eye view anyways.
Oh, fuck.
Our psychicals will work occasionally.
Is that in the eye
there? Oh, fuck. I fell. Going back up.
Am I not engaging it? Okay, there he goes.
Sniper.
Is that sniper at? Ow, ow, ow.
Got him. Got him.
All right, I'm going to do this. He's not doing it. Oh, wait, it's just a tire thing. Okay. We get very low on ammo. Actually, I have an idea.
You have a... Yeah. Put your ammo crate.
Well, that's a lot of enemies.
Sorry, I can't keep them off of your back.
Fine.
Most
effective,
but there are still more to kill.
Bastion 220 combat stunts! Nice job!
Come on. Our ride's here.
Let's go.
But seriously, I could not believe I survived that demon host.
I know, right? You made it where I stood still pretty good, so I could actually finish him off.
I was in a confined space, and I was just like, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Woo, I just hit level 13.
I was panicking like no other.
And I just unlocked the power sword.
Congratulations.
Thank you. And the Emperor gave me a recon las gun? Damn.
Is it blue, yellow, or brown?
It was green.
Oh, so you got the midline one. That's a pretty decent one. Sorry, my highlight of the night was I survived that fucking demon host.
Mm-hmm.
Well...
And I got it on recording too, man. And I'm like hiding in the corner. I'm like, bro, stop running away near me.
I didn't have a choice.
That's why whenever you did a... after you circled about 5 times, I was like, okay, I'm going to match his circle and then run past him. So at least you're not near me anymore.
We have a flamethrower. Oh my god, we have a flamethrower.
Dude, I don't like the sights of this.
No, you're not going to be aiming down sights. I'm going to tell you that right now. If you're aiming down sights, you're doing it wrong.
Ooh.
May we return okay. To the mission. Thank you. Proceed to maintenance node Chiron 13.
We march into the beneficent Empress site!
We have a bolt or two.
Take Jesus. It from me. Never trust a half block that's locked down like that.
Let me ask you something. Are you actually doing the challenges that you're supposed to be doing?
I have to find a ledge and a horde big enough to knock off the ledge.
Wait.
on me.
Thank you.
Medicare station!
Yes, this direction's correct!
You lot need more discipline. That's what wins wars.
A sentiment I would agree with, if some could just follow protocol.
Oh, fuck this run. I'm not used to the drag behind it. Got like a weird delay to the actual damage of the weapon.
As it's spinning up its cover me.
What is it? Are you struggling? Thank you.
I wonder how those people are doing the quick emotes to answer. Like tab or something.
You hold down your targeting button. Cover me. Fuck. Messed up. Nicely done.
Front, front, front.
Get to me.
Woo, this gun came in handy for that. There's like fire there. This area. Please, we don't make it to where it's fighting our goal.
Oi! Soldier! Ammo! Ammo. Just what I needed.
Thank you, I needed that. Big guy, big guy.
Coruscant, or is our pilot to blame?
I suppose you'd like to be wrapped up in Teddle wool next time.
You do not understand, any of you!
I could basically clear an entire line if I wanted to. That's what my guy excels at.
The heretics have the trains running overtime, don't they?
A healing station that has no charges.
That's fine. Nicely done.
Watch it, Crashing 7-7! That barrel's gonna explode!
Oh, that would have been the perfect place for my penance, now that I think about it.
Yeah.
Ah, well. Hold on.
Do it.
I need to get them all over here.
They're on ya. Do it.
Fuck! It didn't work.
The rest of us need some fragging ammo as well, you know?
It didn't work. Fuck. I tried.
Stand against our fate.
It would take more than belief to see us through.
Once on Botostratum supply track Chiron 13 Iota, you can proceed to your destination.
Down! We'll find another way out.
This is where we died last time.
Right down there. There'll be another way out.
An ammo box. That's what I need.
David, this way.
Yep, I'm already on my way. I need Medicaid, yes.
That was ammo for you. Ammo right there.
Got it. Ooh, it's a large bag too. What I need is a medic station though.
Let us tend our wounds. Grenade!
Oh thank God. Oh, this is the easy one. This is just run out, right?
Hey. We're good.
I got it. Okay.
Drop in.
Correct crates designated. Proceed with retrieval.
I got ammo. I got two over here.
Give me some cover.
Alright, what am I doing with these? Taking them over there?
Take these, toss them over the ledge.
I got one over here.
I got another one here. Cover. Okay.
Put your grenades over there.
Ranger dead, our duty.
Yep,
is
let's go. One at a time. Fuck, 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 fuck.
I'm getting a little overwhelmed. Alright, get off of me.
I got him. Go. I'll cover.
First one's down. Bring it, you degenerate.
Oh, looks like they respawn.
Nope. Yes, they did. Fuck.
Reloading.
They're not supposed to.
I got one, you got one. The guy's not defending me.
Yep. Okay, let's go.
Grenade up!
Okay.
The beneficent emperor will not find us lacking.
Not in any department.
Perhaps I have misjudged your skill.
Ranger.
the guy I thought that was my escort kept ditching me.
Yeah, I know. That's why I just dropped mine and left it to the others while I focused on just providing artillery.
They didn't even do that. I'm the one who had to put it in there.
Seriously?
Yeah. I had to put three of the four in there.
Well, I know that standard procedure, at least whenever we run, we do left first. Two people fight off boars, the other two loot the cart and toss everything over that ridge. And then, I'm having to get better at dodging.
you down!
Get ready!
Trying one.
A few more guns wouldn't go amiss. Wonder what the old platoon's up to.
You know where you are with good platoons.
All this for a few Lehman Russes. Don't seem worth it.
Armor plating based on the tone benefits from increased durability due to naturally occurring trace elements.
May they be put to good use against the enemy.
Lowest elevator ever.
Reload, veteran!
Door opens. Immediate. Immediate destruction.
Running.
Ew.
Buzzing! Oh, buzzing! Buzzing!
Traxxas! Something! Take it out!
Okay, look, if you see a thing around their heads, please
don't
kill them.
It's already aiming and it's already popping.
A barrel.
Got me some ammo. At last.
Neutralize that gunner.
Engage in precision fire.
There they are.
Engaging critical target!
mutiny.
Ammo for you, soldier.
Grenade out.
Neutralize.
Here, maybe find sucker.
Damn, those grenades will you fly everywhere,
stealing all the ammo.
On this occasion, my zeal exceeded my judgment, my contrition.
Hey, ammo for you.
Thank God. The other guy was stealing my ammo.
Wow. Okay then.
That was a big room.
Get the demonic mass of purge. That should get the smelter running.
Vader called. He wants Han Solo back. Really? I thought that would make you laugh.
I'm on the lookout right now for hostiles. We're moving. One more. Now we need to awaken the machine spirit.
And you can snipe with that thing.
I know you can, you just have to tap fire like doo-doo-doo-doo, and it's actually really accurate.
Well, that's what I've been doing. What's up, Rith?
Now. Oh, hey, it's Rithgar.
I got a bolter.
Oh, you got a bolter.
Are you wanting to play some Warzone, Rith?